An opinion poll by Times Now has predicted 54 to 60 seats for Aam Aadmi Party in the upcoming Delhi elections. BJP is projected to get 10 to 14 seats and Congress at best 2 in the assembly of 70 seats. The poll conducted by Ipsos gives AAP a 52% vote share against BJP's 34%, an 18-point lead in essentially bipolar contest. Interestingly, the same poll shows that if a Lok Sabha poll were to be held now, BJP would win all 7 seats in the capital, just as it did last year.